Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
Here we go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's all right, we are ready to go here at the start of round one for the stand-up. Whoa!
Big kick, but missed.
Oh, he might be out.
Went for the head kick.
There, huge block for
him. What a wild exchange!
Oh!
This could be it!
Oh! And just like that, the fight is
unbelievable! Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is. And that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up. But that is a huge result for him here tonight. And on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 1 minute, 29 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, TKO.